South Dakota State is the reigning Missouri Valley Football Conference champion. And led by a stingy defense and an offense that has been explosive both on the ground and through the air, the Jacks have notched two impressive non-conference wins. Today, the yellow and blue begin defense of its crown in the heart of the Wabash Valley as number two South Dakota State meets Indiana State on a Chamber of Commerce Saturday in Terre Haute, Indiana. Jacks are the best in the nation on third down so far, 12 of 21 on third and two. Shotgun snap, Olden Oaken to throw. Near side, Strawn Jr. makes the catch, 45 midfield. Left sideline, 45. From the 22 of the Sycamores, first and 10. Give to Strawn Jr. He'll throw it back left side to Olden Oaken. A wobbly, high arcing ball. Caught at the 10 by Olden Oaken. Inside the 5, and he's into the end zone. Touch down, Jackrabbits. So from its own 33, first and 10, give to Peterson Kurligrand. Try to stretch it around the right side. Jacks read that very, very well. Wilderman with an empty set out of the shotgun, looking to throw. Down the middle, intercepted, Adam Bach, 35. Running right inside the 30, and he is brought down at the Indiana State 27-yard line. Olden Oaken in the gun, play fake, to throw, deep down the right sideline, has a man, and the catch is made over his left shoulder in the end zone. It's Jaden Yonke. Touch down, Jackrabbits. From just across the 20, Wilderman to throw. Rush is on, he feels it and he gets sacked back at the 10-yard line. Caleb Sanders reaching in. From the left hash, Sorensen to snap, Heidi to hold. This is a 45-yard try for Cole Fromm. Low snap, Heidi places it. End over end kick, it is long enough and it's good. Be in the shotgun, Matt Sora, the third string back to his right. Fourth and short, give to Sora up the middle, and he didn't get there. Four down linemen for the Sycamores, third and 10. Helmet eye snap, hand to Strawn Jr. with room 30. Cuts left, first down 35. Cutting left 40 to the 45, and he's brought down right there. Two wides left, one to the right. Shotgun snap, give to Strawn Jr. Big hole midfield, left side 45-40. Angling left 35, left numbers 30, and he is tripped up at the Indiana State 28-yard line. On second and 8 from the Indiana State 26. Olden Oaken in the gun, play action fake, looking left. He'll throw it to that sideline. Man on man coverage, and Tucker Kraft simply takes the football away from the Sycamore defender, and he's into the end zone. Touch down, Jackrabbits. His longest of the year on a Poet first down. Quick snap, screen, right side, Jackson Yonke, 40. Down the right sideline, 30. Stays in bounds, 20, 10, 5. He is gone. Touch down, Jackrabbits. He has had a 50-yarder blocked. He's also hit from 45 today. Good snap, good hold. Cole Fromm's kick is up, and it is good. From just behind the 10, Thompson, a three-step drop in the gun, and he's going to get sacked back at the 15-yard line. Of course, from the SDSU 37, Derek McLaughlin, the fourth running back, is in. Fake of the handoff. Thompson throws a screen right side, and it got leveled. Three wides for Olden Oaken, a clap of the hands. He'll drop to throw from his end zone down the middle, and the catch is made, dropping to his knees, crossing the field from right to left by Tucker Kraft. Jacks first and 10, shotgun snap. Olden Oaken looking left to throw. He'll throw left seam, Kraft again, bouncing off a tackle inside the 40. Fromm today is 2 out of 3. Snap, holder good. Fromm's kick is up, and it is good. Two wides left, one right. Fake of the handoff. Heidi will roll to the right side looking. Heaves it down the right seam. Catch made across the 20. Breaking a tackle at the 25 is A.J. Kuhn. Letter high shotgun snap. Give to Johnson. Starts left. Cuts right inside the 20. Runs through a tackle. Bounces through another inside the 10. Runs through another inside the 5. Tremendous run into the end zone. Touch down. Jackrabbits. South Dakota State runs its mark to 3-0 and opens Missouri Valley Football Conference play with the 9th shutout of the John Stiglmeyer era. The final, SDSU 44, Indiana State nothing.